In this video demonstration, you will learn about the CIIS Transactions feature. This feature allows you to view all transactions for a vaccine item and reverse certain types of adjustments. The Transactions feature can be accessed from the Action button. For example, to view all the transactions for a particular vaccine, click the Action button and select Transactions. You will be navigated to the Vaccine Transactions screen. From this screen, you will be able to view all of the transactions for this vaccine. From the top of the screen, you can filter your transactions by date range, adjustment reason, transaction type, or reconciliation bucket. For example, if I only want to see my adjustments for wasted doses of Tdap, I can select Wasted from the Adjustment Reason menu and click on the Filter button. Notice the system only displays adjustments for wasted doses. To clear the filter, click on Clear Filter. You'll also notice this screen displays the inventory information for the selected vaccine. For example, it includes current number of doses you have on hand in CIIS, total transactions, vaccinations, adjustments, and transfers. Notice the system displays the number of entries on this screen. If there are multiple entries, you can use these arrows to view them. For each transaction, the system displays a transaction ID number and a reversal ID for those transactions that were reversed. It also lists the adjustment reason, reconciliation bucket, transaction type, quantity or number of doses added or subtracted, and transaction date. If you hover your computer mouse over the question mark, you'll see who created and last updated this transaction. If this particular transaction can be reversed, you'll see the reverse button. The green check mark means this item has been reconciled, therefore it cannot be reversed. Please note, only transactions that have the reverse button can be reversed. Let's look at an example. If this adjustment that I made for one wasted dose of Tdap is incorrect, I can click the reverse button and the system will undo the adjustment. Notice when I clicked reverse, the system created a new transaction and assigned a reversal ID. The system also adjusted the doses on hand in CIIS as well as the totals. Thank you for watching this demonstration on the CIIS Transactions feature.